I'm from North New Jersey. And it wasn't easy.
It's the journey.
Okay, let's get it. Half of the song is all about forgiveness. It's about forgiving oneself, forgiving others, and not letting that stop your blessings and stop things from coming. Kevin, already?
Did
you translate
that one?
Let's beginning.
Roll it.
This whole entire video is about different things that happened to me in my life that propelled me into a better spiritual being.
Victoria Pasciuta is my directress. When I saw her work, I was like, it's a done deal. Because the thing about Victoria is that she understands how to pull emotions and still make it beautiful.
Like, that connection with her actually brought and helped me to make the video more personal and special.
The human dress. My dress is about 9 feet tall and it's attached to dancers.
That's how we do it. Killed it.
That's how she
team Tisha.
What's the what I just heard?
You just
what's this?
All right,
the sky.
It wasn't planned to make Sylvia the single. Deshaun and Brandon Cadell, you know, convinced me that we should go ahead and do it. And I was like, cool.
I'm Deshaun Daniels. Pleasure to see everybody here. I got to be with you. To be here today and the video is being shot and the scenes are being laid out, the outfits are coming together, from the choreo to the music, to everything is just coming together beautifully. The hair and wigs, she gonna get at me for that one. But it's all, listen, y'all know them wigs is dope. Don't front.
You hear my loud friend, Tasha Smith? Hey, Tasha Smith.
Yes.
Hey, come here and say hi to the camera.
I would love
to say hi to the camera. She hooked me up with so many people who are helping with this video. We've been friends forever, too, right?
Ever, Tasha? Ever. Like, since I was 15 and she was like 24.
What the f?
The inspiration for Steel Here came from the longevity of Tisha's career. She takes her work and her craft seriously. Even though she's a veteran in the game, she approaches her art as a rookie.
Like, this is gonna look like a big production. Like, she's got this little tiny budget. I thought she was gonna be shooting the phone.
This is a terrible rap. It's quick, fast. Don't judge me. I actually do know how to do this.
I'm like following the instructions here, and she's doing it pretty accurate. So
I sat down with Victoria and talked to her about what this video was going to be. And I told her the story about how I just recently received a letter of apology from the person who raped me when I was 3 years old. When I received the letter, it did two things. One was, it helped me to forgive her. The second one was a little bit more profound. It gave me freedom. It lifted up any kind of grudge or ill will that I was holding. This is how I communicate to people. And I'm gonna communicate in a different way. So, hope you're ready. Because it's different. It's different. I want something more than superficial wishes. You have to make a choice and make it happen.